gosh. Crazy good. So that's the thing about it. Country and Western bands get to be best friends.